this is Miss Fit and you're watching Life Sucks TV. Holla.
Yo, this is Jay Diddy, Life Sucks TV. I'm chilling with my girl, Miss Fit. What's up, girl?
Hey, what up? What up? What's going on? What's going on?
You tell me what's going on. So what happened? We know we got you lost, and you broke Shelly's heart.
I feel like I didn't really lose. I just decided to leave when I left. Okay, I decided to leave when I left. I didn't really lose. It was like, the whole thing was mad corny anyway, so it wasn't really about losing. It was about getting exposure.
All right.
And I got exposure, so I'm going to give a So it's
all
like,
right. All right, that's what's up. So what's next for you?
It's me. I have a single dropping in 2 weeks. It's called My Dior's. With a beat cycle, Pay the Grip. Album dropping in like 3 weeks.
It's just independently.
Out. Yeah, independently. I'm like, I have a lot of labels interested, but I want to drop this album independently first, so I can make my guap before I like sign anything. You know
what could you say guap one more time?
Guap. Guap with an English accent.
Oh my God, that's why your accent is sexy though. That's what it is. So what producers are on your album?
This particular project is just Assad. He's Royce da 5'9's producer.
Okay.
It's working him. But as far as the other projects I'm working on, I've been fucking with Heatmakers, Track Stars, Track Boys,
okay.
Sick Notes, Salam Rec, some other unknown producers. That,
any big features?
I got some they're in works right now. Like definitely Mike Shorey.
Okay.
That's my homie. So I'm definitely working him.
Why Mike Shorey? I heard a little rumor about Mike Shorey.
Really?
Tell me.
I don't know what the rumor might be. What's the rumor?
Y'all had a thing, something?
And I'm moving on.
Moving on? No, we don't move on when I ask you. Did you have a thing? Yo, what's your friend?
No, you know, that's my boy. That's my boy. Anything but,
that's your boy. Just friends.
That's my,
That's your,
That's my good friends.
Okay, that's your good friend.
That's what I'm gonna call it.
All right. Anything else you wanna tell?
It's a little touchy subject, so I'm not really gonna.
All right, I'm not gonna talk about it. You wanna talk about Sally?
No. Okay, I don't know what Sally. There wasn't really much about Sally.
Was that TV or was that real?
I'll be honest. I was in the house for 2 weeks. No music, no TV, nothing but a bunch of like none other white people that raps.
Okay.
It was fucking boring, I ain't gonna lie. And like, it was like, you know,
he was just there.
He was like the best of a kind of bad bunch. And it was like, we kind of hung out and he was kind of cute. And we just, I don't know, like really, he just spooned me.
He just what?
He just cuddled me in my sleep. Like,
he just cuddled?
That was it. I was drunk one night. I thought, you know, you can cuddle me, I'm bored. I've been here for 10 days with the same fucking faces. So
it was just cuddling.
Yeah, nothing else happened.
All right.
Definitely nothing else happened on that show.
I believe you. I can tell because he said it at the end. Like,
exactly.
Damn, yo.
You ain't even searching. Like, you ain't gonna get the.
That's why I like him. I respect him because he could have said he did something. And you know.
I know. When I seen that show, I was like, yes, he said that shit. Like, they didn't fucking. There's a whole bunch of shit. They cut out on that show, but like, luckily they didn't cut that shit out. So. I mean, like me and him was going after the show. We hung out and whatever. But we don't speak anymore. But.
So you still cool with everybody on the show?
I really just speak to Shamrock and like John Brown.
What about Persia?
No, hell no.
Okay. Well, that's going to be for Get It Poppin' Radio.
You know me. You know me. Some little diss record about her. I diss her back. She just me again. It's like, it's BS. It's whatever.
Okay.
She's trying to jump on stage, stabbing people. It's all good.
Well, we know you about to do your thing on the stage. I don't want to keep you. We're going to get into that Persia thing when you come to the show.
Hell yeah.
Because that's Get It Poppin' Radio. We Get It Poppin'.
We need to get a proper interview on our show.
Wait, we're going to do it.
I spill a lot more beans.
All right. We're going to be talking. Put your L's up, though. As you got to say, life sucks.
Life sucks.
It does?
Not for everybody, but for some people it does.
But not for me, because I'm with Misfit right
now.
Not
for me either, because I'm going to be getting that guap soon, hopefully.
Yeah, all right. I like that. I just need a little guap when you're here.